Hello there everyone and welcome back to Le Gil. So I've been playing a bit off camera, as you can see. I've got 94 men here, plus I've got a new guy with me. Bunduk. It's a weird name. Anyways, I made him cannon officer. So I put him in there. Anyways, I just talked with Napoleon, and it seems as though I have advanced enough within the French realm that he might actually consider making me the, what's it called? Marshal. So we're waiting for that. And if that happens, I will take all the French troops I can gather, muster. Yes, here we go. After consulting the peers of the realm, Napoleon I has decided to confer the marshalship on you. You may decline the honor, but it will probably mean that you will not be able to receive another reward for a while. Note that as long as you remain marshal, the lords of the realm will be expecting you to lead them on campaign. So if you are awaiting a feast, either for a wedding or other purpose, you may wish to resign the marshalship by speaking to your liege. I will accept the honor. And now we will try to gather up as many generals as possible. So we'll head for France or Paris. And we'll gather as many generals as we can, and we'll bring the might of France onto the enemies. Here we got one general. Let's see if we can catch him. No, he's too fast. He's only got 49, so we need something larger if we're gonna attack a town. This is what we need. Hello there. Oh, I haven't even talked with this one. I'm at your service. Who do you think should receive the fief of? Sure, Edmond de Colbert. Sure. I didn't actually like me that Colbert. I want to start a new campaign. Let's assemble the army here. Do you wish to summon all the lords for a new campaign? Yes! We must gather all our forces and march on the enemy. Very good. Yes, farewell. Fare thee well. Okay, so we're gathering up right here, I'm guessing. We got one guy coming already. We'll strike camp and wait for the rest to turn up. Here comes another one. The question is, what is the military target we're looking for? Who are we actually at war with? At this point, I forgot even who we are at war with. So we have these small generals turning up. Maybe I should probably have been... Oh, I finished reading the book. Then we can switch that book out. Camp. Take an action. Select a book to read. The Travels of Marco Polo. Very good. And so... Wait here for more people to turn up. The message should have gone out by now. Let's actually head towards Paris. We can probably pick up some more generals up there. And... probably stock up on some food. The enemy has looted quite a bit in France here. We got... There's an enemy. Ah, so we're at war with those guys. That means we will take our sword and bring it against Stuttgart is the closest one, I think. Or if we should attack, try to take Göttingen, because it's sort of it's a strategic position where we link up with Hanover. Problem, of course, is they got their depot here somewhere. No, where's their depot? Where? There it is. So yeah, it's actually no problem. So if we could take Göttingen, we could try to, because we'll probably get these three villages. Or maybe we'll take this place. Let's see what happens as we try to move through there, but for now let's head towards Paris. Here we got another one joining. Colbert, I just... Yes, he's following. I just supported you. Yes! Another one! If we could get Napoleon as well to join. Oh! Napoleon fighting 12 deserters. Let's stock up on some food. Go to the marketplace. Oh no! The Marshal of France has been ambushed. Oh, someone's shooting. There's a bastard up there. That's the worst ambush I ever saw. Walking in, minding my own business. And the enemies of France attack me. Let's take cover. Let's see if he's gonna move down. Yes, he is. Just come a bit closer, you bastard. I'm guessing it is the... oh! German states who sent their... Oh, there's loads of them. Oh! Dum 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 dum. Scallywags! There's one last bastard. Assassin. Do your worst, assassin. Oh crap. He actually hit me. Terrible. Anyways, let's buy some food. There's a lot of ale. We have a lot of food already, I think. Yeah, pretty much, but we need more. We finished reading this, so we sell that one. We have this too, that's fine. And we're reading that one. How about some grapes? Do we have any bread? No, we don't actually have any bread. We have a lot of grain. And that's all there is in France. Or in the capital. Let's go help out Napoleon. Let's see what he says. Hello, Monsieur Napoleon. Do you want to follow me? Who do you think should... Okay. My lord, I wish to... end the campaign. I wish to ask you something. I have a new task for you. What? I can give him tasks? No, let's see if he follows me. It looks as though I've gathered most of the generals. Let's see who follows me. Come on, generals! This way! Wait, is Napoleon following me? Come on. No, Napoleon's not following me. But I have plenty enough men with me to attack. Let's actually go for the closest place before any one of these get bored and runs home. So I probably should have brung a bit more troops myself. I can bring a total of... Well, my total party size is 251. So I could probably have brung 150 at least. Maybe I should recruit some on the way. There's not a lot of places we... before we get into enemy territory. They're a bit slow there. In the back. Some sausages, honey. Wine is not a lot of grapes. Fish. Grapes. Yeah, sure. Lots of grapes. Everyone. This is gonna be smashing feast. Let's go to the tavern. Just in case. Wandering poet. Recruit. What do we need? Line infantry is what we're gonna need. Are they set correctly? Light infantry, sure, that's fine. And then we're gonna hit this town. And then I think we're gonna raid this one and then attack the town. Recruit some villagers. Single villager. This one is almost... he has bandits in his party. That's an interesting setup. We're gonna camp this side of the river tonight. And we're gonna wait till morning to pass. We move at dawn! We move across the Rhine and into the enemies! Ah, Prussia. Otherwise I would have attacked that one. Run away, because here come the might of France. First, we will burn this village. Loot and raise it. Look at the army I've gathered. No! They're running away! No! I lost most of the army already. Did we... That's, I guess, good enough. Where did the entire army go? Soldiers of France, regroup on me, you bastards. Don't tell me I lost all of them already. This is the bare amount we need, sort of, to attack a town. Well, this one has 78. Damn it. This one has crap units. And this one, sort of okay. Wait, he's got a lot of dragoons. He's got British troops as well. He must hold an a fief in... what's it called, in England. One of the places we took. Well, that was great. I need to become more friendly with the vassals of France, so they'll follow me. There's 239, so we're about even numbers. Let's go ahead. Let's see if we can't... Let's upgrade a soldiers before we go in. And Ducor apparently has a... Okay, so I can send him home, but that's about it. Tell me about your skills. We're gonna need some more intelligence on you, and... we can't actually place anything. I guess we're gonna make you better at riding and weapon mastery. And then more points in pistol. Here we go. You better not. Marshal Lannes is in there. Maybe I should sneak in and save him. Besiege the town. Prepare the siege works. We'll siege the town out, and we'll save the marshal. Think that so many generals moved away for the glory of France as we are about to attack this place. Scandalous. We got a lot of cavalry and stuff. That's not very good. But we got British we got British troops with us. That's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna take control of the troops, but then we'll have the rest just running up. So light infantry and grenadiers. Well, that's not a lot of people. Wow. The light infantry. And the grenadiers are gonna follow me. That's not a great line. The rest just gonna head straight forward. I got a British guy on my side. Oh yeah, tell everyone to make ready percent. We're not gonna fire until we're close. I'm gonna have to clear off the sides and then we're gonna focus on the center. There's a lot of cavalry in this first one, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna be able to breach just the first there, but as the enemy will respawn, they will become quite unpleasant. Fire it, Will! Light infantry will stand over there. Grenadiers over there. They just pass by these guys. Carry on now, we're seeing green. This is nice. Charge forth! That's a crazy attack right there. Well, I'll clear off the sides. Oh, they look as though they took them down. First assault. Ah, crap. But we did pretty good, I think. Hopefully we killed more than we lost. Oh, there's a lot of fire coming down on me! I'm hoping that we have enough men to actually take this place. Otherwise, the rest of the generals of France was actually right about leaving me to on my own. It's hard to tell how it's going. Our soldiers are doing pretty well. I'm not entirely sure what's coming in reinforcement right now. More cavalry, it looks like. Some more British troops. All sorts of infantry. It's a very mixed army. Where we even have our worst enemy joining rank with us. Okay, we're actually lining these guys up, but it's not actually going that well, so charge over! Everyone, go! Charge and fire! We forced defeat on these Germans yet. Go on! Ooh, lots of nice green. New enemies have arrived, very bad. But keep going, men of France. Let the bandits be cannon fodder. We're not gonna have enough, I think, to defeat this wave here. And once they're able to return fire en masse, that's gonna be very bad. Oh, we got more troops coming over here. Everyone into the fight! For the glory of France! Ooh. Get in there! Oh, that I actually hit the friendly troop there. That wasn't very good. No, I hit the friendly again. Oh, they're pushing us back. Oof. That was close. Oh, we're getting our reinforcements. We should get more, don't we? We have troops trickling in. But nothing in the amount that we probably would need. Oh, we're getting yes, there is reinforcements coming. It looks like it was mostly recruits, given the white uniforms. Let's see what it actually is. Well, it's a lot of grenadiers and cuirassiers. Wait, this is an enemy? Yes, it is. Let's have our troops move up before they so they get over and charge in before they actually start firing. Fire at will! It doesn't sound like there's a lot of them, but something wrong with the enemy. They're not returning fire. Light infantry will form line there. New enemies have arrived. That's bad. Ooh, that's a lot of them. More reinforcements have arrived. There's some crazy fighting going on here. With the amount of men. Oh, I'm out of cartridges. Might as well drop the pistol. Fire at will, damn you. Let's see if we can't pick this one up without someone firing at us, possibly. Yes. Lots of nice green. That's what we want to see. No, not more enemies. How many more will there be? This must be the last, mustn't it? They're pushing. And there's a lot of them, and they're trying to push back. Up on the wall. Trying to. They are pushing up. There's no way we're gonna be able to hold them. Oh, now I'm the only one on this side of the barricade. All of them ready. Just as I pop out, they're gonna shoot at me. What type of reinforcement are we getting? I can't see. There's not a lot of them, at least, that I'm getting in reinforcement. It might be good to actually retreat to see, take stock of the forces, maybe. Or maybe we should this is the last push. Soldiers of France, it's time! Forward! Kill him! Oh, don't shoot me. Ah, crap. Keep going! If this is the last one, we're gonna win! Oh. What the hell? Soldiers, onwards! Get in there, stab them! There's a lot of green right now. Oh, where are you going? I don't have a lot of health left. Good there of you, British soldier. British infantry and French Grenadier infantry. Did we do it? No, there's one over there. That must be the last one. Let me get him. He's hiding behind this thing. Victory was achieved! The town was claimed, even though we had a few doubts throughout the battle. Most of the troops there are actually British. British grenadiers. No, they weren't. There were a lot of Frenchies hiding down here. Complete and utter massacre of troops. But victory nonetheless! My casualties goes up to... what's that? That's like... almost 70, probably 75% of my army. My allies, 100. The enemy though, we took all of them out. Ah! We have set him free! He was actually one minus on me. But now... he increased... wow, he only did 6! I just saved you out of prison, you goddamn bastard! Oh, and we got tons of people! What? Flag? Young Guard? Grenadiers? And... a lot of other troops. We're gonna have to take everything because I have need of it as we're going to try to defend this area. Gonna just take everything. Peasant women, farmers, you get in there, bandits, coach guards, and then we'll take these. Captives, horse, sure. I will not ask for the reward. Actually, I want something closer to my other town if I'm gonna get something. And we go ahead and we sell the stuff we stole. Ale. Oil. Fur. Tools. Raw silk. Let's see. Salt. Pottery. More salt. Linen. That was everything. And he just had enough to pay for it. No one is willing to join. I'm gonna go to City Hall. And now we've placed French troops in here. So we're gonna wanna see how it looks on the map now as well. Yeah! Oh. Leipzig. Those places fell. This one is still enemy controlled. That's strange. Anyways, let's set up defense here in town and wait for the enemy to try to retake it. Border incident. Word reaches you that local notables from Selby, village claimed by United Kingdom, have been mistreated by their overlords. Oh. So border incident again. There's a lot of border border incidents in England. Okay, so all my allies there were defeated around the town and forced away. So now it's only me trying to hold on to Göttingen by myself. There's a lot of people ready to be upgraded. We do have a lot of money. Recruit des Rheinsbund. Farmer goes to watchman. Highwaymen go to forest bandits. What's the difference? He's got a bandana. And he lost his musket. Voltigeur, the lynch. Milice, yes. The militia, I mean. Militia need to be upgraded. But everyone else, let's see if we can actually sell off some of these. There's no one here to sell to. Let's chase these guys off from, fight them in a field battle. Lead your troops in battle. We outnumber them quite a bit. Cuirassiers, I want you over there. Light infantry, I want you over there. Grenadiers, I want you over there. Everyone, form single rank. Everyone, fire on my mark. Burduk, you're supposed to hang out with the cannons. Your cannon officer, remember? And then we got my bodyguard, I guess. Doctor, oh! Firing on me. The enemy's troops are advancing. I want the light infantry needs to move further up. Oh yeah, tell the cannons as well. Cannons, fired well. Boom. Didn't hit anything. Actually, everyone fired well. Ha! The enemy general was pushed off his horse. And we can see Duco over there commanding the grenadiers on his horse. There is actually the general. He's going for the light infantry. Oh! Well, there goes my bodyguard. And this guy's running. Is he tearing up completely? I think he pulled down. No, he didn't pull down the flag. I must tell the cuirassiers to charge in now. You wear the uniform of France, but you fight against us. Get over here, you bastard. Come back. Oh, the cuirassiers have made it to the enemy line. Can see all the green turning up. Damn it. There we go. Now you stay down. All that lovely green. New enemies have arrived. No matter. Destroy them, everyone, charge! They are finished!
Oh.
Victory was achieved! Very good, Duco. We lost 5 men, 1 routed. It seemed a lot worse. And the enemy lost their entire force. And more people was saved from the clutches of the enemy. Our army is now... plus we got... Oh, we got all... Yeah, this army was the one that defeated our friends. So now I went out with 112, and then I fought a lot of battles, and now it's 187. And that includes some British troops. And we're gonna go in here and wait. The truce has expired. No, damn it. Retaliation, they burnt my little village for them losing Göttingen. They're burning their own villages now, the bastards. Oh, some generals have turned up. These guys are sieging and these guys are defending. Oh, we finished the book, Marco Polo and his travels. What did I actually gain from that? I guess I gained some pathfinding, maybe? Yes. Not that it did that much. No, it wasn't very useful. What is my statistics? I've almost killed... I killed 2 friendlies. Wounded 4 friendlies. That was completely almost all in this battle. But then I've killed almost 1,000 enemies. And wounded 36 of them. Probably I should move to engage these guys. But looking at the time... That is all for this one. So, I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you for the next one. Bye!